Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview, interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit ValderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/ValderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Kristen Sutter, thank you for joining me here in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show. How have you been?
I'm great. How are you?
Oh, I'm excited. You know, spring is almost here, Tristan, and, you know, that means allergy season for a lot of people.
That is true, including me, who has been an allergy sufferer all of my life, practically, and my son as well. He's 10 years old, so it's definitely something that I'm more concerned about now as a mom, and I have been lucky enough to partner with Honeywell Air Purifiers, and I've learned so much, so I wanted to be able to come on and share all my tips with you today.
Okay, give us some tips of how you navigate this allergy season, because you seem to really know about it.
Oh, I don't know that I'd call myself an expert, but I have learned a lot. I think that one of the things that has been a really big take-home for me is that in Colorado, we do not have air conditioning, so we leave our windows open constantly. And I have learned that in the morning hours is when the pollens are carried mostly throughout the air. So to be able to close your windows in the morning hours is really important to limit that pollen count in your home. I think also using Honeywell air purifiers and their HEPA filters is really important. We have one in every room in our house because the HEPA filters help to remove up to 99.97% of allergens from the air that passes through that filter. So it really helps your home and keeping your home, you know, limited from all of the pollen that is brought in from the outside.
I want my audience to know that Tristan Sutter, you probably remember her from the original Bachelorette. Now she's a mom and a wife, and she's given us some great advice today. Tristan, what about when you have pets?
Well, I do have pets. I actually have two dogs. One is Sophie. She's a rescue. And one is Tank. He is a 5-pound Yorkie. And even though he doesn't shed a lot, Sophie does. And so I've learned the hard way that I cannot let them get on the couch. You know, they're part of our family. But I think limiting their time on the couch, especially when it comes to upholstered furniture, it really traps that pet dander into the furniture that you have. So making sure that you limit their time or keep them off of the couches altogether or furniture. Also using the Honeywell Air Purifier Air Genius 6. It's a great air purifier in that it has a pet setting and it helps to capture that pet dander. So, you know, limiting the pet dander in your home even more than that.
How do you reinforce these healthy habits with your husband and kids in the home?
With my husband. He needs help. He needs all the help he can get. No, I think with my kids, it's really important to model the best behavior that you can. And living up in Colorado, we're up at 8,500 feet. Dehydration plays a big part in my life because I'm not the best at drinking water. So I think I need to be better about drinking water to show my kids that that it's a really important part about living life up in Colorado. So drinking a lot of water. Also, I think making sure that they wash their hands pretty consistently. Especially when they are getting ready to eat any meal, when they come in from the outdoors, making sure that they wash their hands is really important for us, and we try to model that behavior for them to reinforce those healthy habits.
Okay, you guys stay with me because I'm going to get you a place to go and find out more about the air fuel purifier. Just I want to ask you on a personal note, how great has life been for you?
Life has been wonderful. I'm very happy. Ryan and I have been married for 14 years now, if you can believe it. And we're living a really great life.
I can believe the 14 years, but I can't believe your son's 10 years old. That's what I can't believe.
I know. Isn't that crazy?
That's very crazy. I wish you all the best. Now, where can my audience go online and get some information? Because I'm an allergy sufferer, and I know people that are listening, Tristan. I know they are, too.
Yeah, I'm sure there are lots of you out there, and I'm sorry. It's not fun, but we have put together some great videos for you on HoneywellPluggedIn.com. Go check those out along with all of the other information that you've learned here today.
Well, Tristan, always, it's always a great opportunity to speak with you, and I'm just admiring your career, how you've created a life for yourself after television, and you're still on TV. We see you from time to time. So thanks for gracing the Valder Beebe Show. It's been my pleasure.
That's very sweet. Thank you.
Thank you.